Hey you guys, welcome back to another video. It is SandSquad here, and in today's video we're going to be going to the Quarry. And the Quarry is like a whole bunch of rock stuff. There's like zip lining, other like parkour stuff you could do. So I'm going to be doing that with the GoPro. Hopefully they'll let me do it. So other than that, let's just get started in today's video. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the bad. Quarry right down there. We're gonna check it out. So it's all the way down there. There's like rock climbing, water, and then there's the zip line people over there.
Here's the boat ride, where you can sit for 5 hours to ride a boat for around 5 minutes. So 5 hours, 5 minutes, that sounds about right.
So as my mom waits in line for around 3 hours to get food, we're gonna be going and just looking at this. Let's see, here's a sign. Nature area, caution, rattlesnakes and poison oak. Sounds great, here we go.
How we are, we got that hamburger. We got the tortilla with the chicken and the hot dog.
Alright, so we're done with the coral. Right, coral? Quarry. My bad. I'm gonna go right now to go to Fry's and get something for my camera. And then we're gonna go home and I'm gonna do that challenge that you all wanted me to do in the tub. So let's do that after this. Peace out.
Alright, so now we're going to Fry's and here we go.
Look at the train. Please don't hurt me. Uh-oh, those guys are gonna get hit. Rip train. Man, these people sure do like trains. And there's train tracks. Usually I film in a Sony, but right now I'm using my phone because it's out of storage. So right now, like I say, we're going to Fry's. We are in Fry's. And we're gonna go get an SD card. Alright, so we just got that with Fry's. We got the 64 gigabyte. We're gonna go put it into my camera and we're gonna shoot the how long can I hold my breath underwater in a bathtub. Shout out to that guy that commented down below. I'll leave a description down below for his channel. But other than that, let's just get home and do this. Alrighty guys, that's gonna be it for SandSquad at Quarry today. And into the next video, we're gonna be doing the tub challenge, so stay tuned. All right, so hope you guys did like the video. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe down below, and turn on notifications for our channel. Make sure to stay tuned for my new challenge that I'm going to be doing in the bathtub. You'll see, you have to find out. No spoilers. So hope you guys did like it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.